Hello friends, today I just went to start my PC and I got the error message like there was problem with your device connected to your PC and unexpected IO error has occurred. So guys, let me show you how to fix this problem. So the very first thing that you need to do is you just have to restart your PC. Make sure you restart your PC, and restarting your PC will fix the problem. This is the first step that you need to take. Let's say restarting the PC did not fix your problem. Second thing what you can do. So the second steps that you need to follow. As soon as you restart your PC, you have to access a BIOS setting. So in order to access BIOS setting, so depending upon the manufacturer, you have a different keyboard key in order to access a BIOS setting. So just restart your desktop or the laptop and press the del button continuously. As soon as you restart, keep on pressing the del button continuously and this will give you access to the BIOS setting. So some manufacturers support F8 key, so even try pressing F8 key. I don't know guys which company laptop you are using or desktop you are using, so even you can try F8 key. Anyway, you have to access to the BIOS, so even try F2 key. Sometimes pressing the F2 key continuously as soon as you restart, you're gonna get access to the BIOS setting. Sometimes pressing the escape key also will help you get access to the BIOS setting. So get access to the BIOS setting. So for me, I press the del key continuously as soon as I restart and I can get access to the BIOS setting. So once you get access to the BIOS setting, you can see here, load fail safe default. Click on it. And then you're going to type Y. So as soon as you type Y, you're going to see Y and click on enter. Alright. Now what you need to do is, you have to press F10 key to save and exit. Press Y and then press enter. Let's see. Now PC is working. You can see guys, still there is the problem. Issue is still not solved. Restart again and go to the BIOS. Get back to the BIOS again. Go on the right side. And then now you're gonna choose load optimized default. Click on it. Alright. Press Y to load optimized default. And then click enter. Press F10 to save and exit. And let's see if it is working now. You can see guys, problem still exists, problem is yet not solved. So what to do now next? Okay guys, the next step that you can follow, you just have to get the RAM out of your PC. So open your desktop or the laptop and then you just have to get the RAM out of your PC. So just get the RAM out of your PC. So here's the RAM guys, you just get this RAM out of your PC. So it's gonna look different. It is small in case of your laptop. So just open the back of your laptop. As soon as you open the back of your laptop, you're gonna see on the op itself. So you're just gonna see half the size of it. So RAM in your laptop. And then you just have to clean it. So clean it with a clean clothes and then put it back again. Just put it back again. Be sure to clean your RAM slot too. So clean your RAM slot and put it back properly again. So the next you need to do is unplug the hard disk cable in your desktop or the laptop. Just unplug the hard disk cable. So if you're using the hard disk, obviously the laptop or the desktop has a hard disk, unplug the hard disk cable guys. So in your desktop or the laptop, you just open your laptop and you just have to unplug the hard disk cable. So unplug the hard disk cable. So all these are several hard disk cable. You just have to clean this cable. So clean this cable, clean your hard disk port too with a clean clothes and then plug it back again. Alright guys, be sure you have just plugged all your hard disk cable as it is. So you just need to remove it, clean it, and then again you need to connect it as it is in your desktop as well as laptop. And then after my friends, when I start my desktop and the laptop, you can see it's loading. So the problem is solved. Follow these steps. Following all these steps will definitely fix you this problem. I hope this video helped. Make sure to like, subscribe and comment. Check the video description for a few more stuff. Have a good day. Catch you in the next video.